Fire investigators are working to find out what caused a house fire in Durham. It happened on Girard Street around 1:30 this afternoon. The people who lived there were not at home at the time. Firefighters did rescue a dog inside. No one was injured, but there was fire and smoke damage throughout the house.